A very good morning to all my dear children. Welcome to St. Michael's e-learning classes. My name is Francis sir, and today my dear children, we will be solving the question answers, fill in the blanks, etc. of chapter number 11 of social science for standard 5. Like in last class, I had told that we will not be doing chapter number 10, that is not included in your second term syllabus. So we will move on to the next chapter which we have already completed. So today we will do the question answers and fill in the blanks. Okay, let's begin. Let's start with question number 8, fill in the blanks. Question 1. Dash damages our environment. So the answer is pollution. Pollution damages our environment. Question number 2. Pollutants are of two types. Dash and dash. We have two dash. So the first is natural and the second is man-made. That is, pollutants are of two types, natural and man-made. Question number 3. Land pollution refers to soil pollution. Question number 4. Sound is measured in decibels. And question number 5. Radioactive pollution is caused by dash substances. So the answer is radioactive substances. Now we come to question number B, match the following. Question 1. Household garbage on streets. So the answer, the match the following answer for question number 1 is land pollution. Now we move on to question number 2, uranium leak. So the answer is radioactive pollution. That's the answer for question number 2. Question number 3, rock concerts. So the answer is noise pollution. Now we come to question number 4, fluorocarbons. So the answer to this particular question, man the following is, question number 4, answer is air pollution. Now we come to question number 5, oil spill. So the answer for this is water pollution. Right? Now we move on with question number C, write true or true statements and false or false statements. Question number 1. Pollution is the contamination of land, water and air by harmful substances. So the answer is true. Now question number 2. All pollutants are human made pollutants. So the answer is F. False. Question number 3. Land pollution is also known as soil pollution. Yes. The answer is true. Now we can come to question number 4. The comfort level of sound for humans is 200 to 240 decibels. The answer is false. Now we will come to question number D. Answer the following in few words. Question number 1. What is pollution? So the answer is, pollution is the contamination of land, water and air by harmful substances. Question number 2. What is air pollution? So the answer is, air pollution is caused by the introduction of harmful gases and particles in the air. Let's come to question number 3. What is the comfortable range of dB, that's decibels for humans? So the answer is, the comfortable range of dB, that is decibels for human, is 20 to 120 decibels dB. Question number 4. Name two nuclear minerals and two nuclear disasters. So the answer is, uranium and radium are two nuclear minerals. Why? Chernobyl disaster and Fukushima Daiichi disaster are two nuclear disasters respectively. Please be very careful with the spelling, my dear children. It is there in the book. Now we come to question number 5. What is radioactive pollution? Radioactive pollution is the pollution caused by radioactive or nuclear material. Now we will see question number E. Answer the following in detail. Question 1. What is environment and why is it important to protect it? So the answer is, our environment refers to our surroundings. It includes the people, places, objects, flora and fauna of an area. We breathe air, drink water, we live on land and we eat plants and animals. So, if any of these elements are damaged, it will affect us adversely. So, we should keep our environment healthy. Now we come to question number 2. Define air pollution. List is pollutant gases and substances. So the answer is, air pollution is caused by the introduction of harmful gases and particles in the air. Volcanic gases, fumes from forest fires, sandstorms, pollen and ash are some of the natural air pollutants. Human made sources of air pollution are, point number 1, poisonous gases like carbon monoxide released from vehicles. Point number 2, industrial emissions that contain toxic gases like sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide. Point number 3, emissions from electronic equipments contain harmful compounds like fluorocarbons, which we call in short form CFC-S. Now, the fourth point for question number 2 is, household emissions comprise smoke produced from burning wood and charcoal for cooking and bonfires. And the last point number 5 for question number 2 is radioactive emissions. Now we move on with question number 3, which is, define water pollution. How is it caused by human activity? So the answer is, water pollution is caused due to the introduction of pollutants into a water body. Human made sources of water pollution are, point number 1, discharge of industrial waste into rivers. Point number 2, discharge of domestic garbage and lavatory matter into water bodies. Point number 3, oil spill in seawater. And point number 4, runoffs from farms treated with pesticides. Now we will see question number 4. Define soil pollution. List how we contribute to it. So the answer is, soil pollution is also known as land pollution. It happens when pollutants cause soil to become infertile or unusable. Some human-made activities causing land pollution are, point number 1, improper disposal of household garbage on streets and in open drains. Point number 2, improper disposal of contaminated medical garbage. Point number 3 is improper disposal or leakage of harmful chemicals in industrial areas. Point number 4, abandonment of open mines and construction sites. And fifth point, excessive use of fertilizers, pesticides and insecticides in farming. Now we will come to the last question of this chapter. What is noise pollution? How does it affect us and our wildlife? So the answer is, noise pollution is the occurrence of loud, disruptive and unbearable sound. Noise pollution causes stress, irritation, annoyance and even digestive problems. Excessive noise pollution can even cause deafness and high blood pressure. It also disrupts animal life and scares away birds and animals from the area. So this is, my dear children, we have completed the question answers, fill in the blanks, etc. of chapter number 11 of Social Science for Standard 5. Please write them in your notebook and study accordingly. Thank you.